List index out of range Python error. Do you get this error? In this session, you will see the reason for this error and how to fix it. Before we carry on, I would like to explain how to access an individual item in Python list. You should know that each item in a list has its own index number. Indexing in Python and most programming languages start at zero. This means the first item in a list has an index of zero. The second item has an index of one, and so on. Generally, the index range of a list is 0 to n minus 1, with n being the total number of values in a list. Knowing that, we should be able to fix this error. Okay, the error states that index out of range. Okay, this is our Python list. It has total number of 4 items. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. And the index of this item is 0, 1, 2, 3. And here we want to access an item at index 4, which does not exist. As I told you, because the length of our Python list is 4, so the range will be 0 up to 3. So we can access any item at index 0, 1, 2 or 3, okay, because the 3 is the last index. So what you need to do here is to put the correct index number which exists in your Python list, unless otherwise you will get an error. Because I know that 3 is last index number in my Python list called names, I would like to access the last item in a Python list. Now you can see I'm able to access the last item in a Python list, which is len. Okay, so let me say I want to access the second item in a Python list, and the second item has an index of 1. So here I'll put 1. Okay, now you can see I get null, which is the second item in a Python list. So that is case number 1, how you can get this error and how you can fix it. So case number 2 is caused when you are using the range function. In short, the range function takes one integer number which indicates where the counting will stop. Range bracket 4 indicates that the counting will start from 0 and end at 4. But we don't have an item at index 4 because our Python list, okay, start from 0 up to 3. So let me do something here. So if I want to loop over a Python list, okay, I should put the number of the last index, okay, which is 3. Okay, and here you can see I'm able to loop over all item in a Python list. So that's actually how you can fix index error, okay, in Python. This is an end of our session on how to fix the index out of range error in Python. Don't forget to like this video because this is our performance metric. Don't forget to comment if you manage to fix this error or not, and tell me what is your experience with this error. Don't forget to subscribe in order to get a new video on every Tuesday when we upload a video.